التحولات الدماغية، آلية مرونة الدماغ، جلسة علمية قدم الطبيب والعالم المتخصص بالجهاز العصبي الدكتور بيير ماجستريتي ضمن المؤتمر السنوي الأول حول صعوبات التعلم المحددة ديس اللي نظمه المركز اللبناني للتعليم المختص كلاس ببيروت.
What is brain plasticity? Our brain is made out of neurons, contains 100 billion neurons. And each of these neurons is connected to 10,000 others. So can you imagine? It means that there is 10 to the 15th sites in the brain where information is exchanged. Now, these places where information is exchanged are called the synapses. And that's where plasticity comes into play. Because the information that passes from one neuron to the others, these 10 to the 15 sites, this information is dynamic. It's not always the same. It can be enhanced or it can be inhibited. This exchange of information is, as I said, is where traces of the experience, learning, occurs. In other words, as I said, the neuronal networks of our brain are not rigid. Experience modifies it throughout life. For example, our brain will be slightly different than it was tonight, than it was this morning. Experience, what you have learned, what you have heard, what you have lived through, it will leave a trace in the neuronal network. Now, why is this important in the context of this conference? Because all the interventions that you clinicians, you professionals do to improve the learning abilities of these young children will act on the synapses. It may seem difficult to imagine, but with your words, with the exercises, with the training, you synapses can be changed because of plasticity, because what you provide them, these exercises, are actually experiences in the broadest sense, which will modify synapses. So synaptic plasticity is at the basis of the mechanisms of learning and memory. And it is the mechanism through which any kind of intervention that aims at providing new training, new skills, will engage synaptic plasticity. So it's a fundamental concept, not only for biology or science. It is something that really is in the clinical practice, in the learning world.
يذكر أن المؤتمر السنوي الأول ديس هدف إلى الإضاءة على صعوبات التعلم المحددة اللي بيعاني منها الأولاد مثل ديسلكسيا، ديسفازيا، ديسبراكسيا، ديس أورتوغرافيا، ديسكالكوليا، ديسجرافيا وفرط النشاط ضمن ورش عمل وجلسات تمحورت مواضيعها حول المتابعة العلاجية والتربوية لاضطرابات التعلم قدم أخصائيون بهالمجال عالميين ومن لبنان.